a seat next to you and we can take a look at the art.
All right, are you all settled in? Nice and comfortable. Good. The two toys I have ready over here to show you. This one is such a beautiful old toy. It's the Fisher-Price picnic basket. It has this carry the picnic could say that about many toys nowadays. Holding up for so long. Alright, I'll put this to the side. And I can ring you in after we look at the books. So, let's see. I think I remember seeing Mickey's Christmas Carol the other day. I'll just go through this stack real quick. And then we can do a read through to make sure it's the book you want. Yes, this is a new one that we brought in. Walt Disney's It's a Small World. Pictures are so adorable. And very Disney Park nostalgic. Isn't it beautiful? Alright. Let's see this one. Looks like we're getting into the Christmas section. Yes, this one's so nice. Christmas, he called. Christmas, bah, shouted Scrooge. Don't forget to take my laundry. Bob lugged the heavy laundry bag through the icy streets. He stopped once to rest, but only for a moment. When he thought of his family waiting for him, he picked up the bundle and trudged on. Start. The ghost of Jacob Marley was coming toward Christmas of long ago, Scrooge felt himself drift toward the ceiling. "Oh, oh, oh," he shouted as they sailed out the window. They flew across the night sky and landed near a house filled with music and cheerful voices. Scrooge looked in the window. "Why, that's me," he gasped, "when I was young. And there's old Fezziwig. He gave me my first job. And there's my lovely Isabel." "See how happy you were then, Scrooge," said the ghost. "You were full of love, but then you grew greedy and lost all your friends, even Isabel." Scrooge turned. friends are worth more than all the gold in the world, said Scrooge. Cratchit, from now on, you and your family will have all the good food and warm clothing you need. Merry Christmas, my friends. And God bless us, everyone, shouted Tiny Tim. And that is the end of our story.
Just ring you in right over there.